Really hope no other train riders show up. A few times I've met one, it's never been a positive experience. Seems like most of them are drunk or into drugs or who knows what else. Honestly, don't even know how you would fucking do this on drugs. Seems like a real safety hazard. You gotta take care of your health.